In part 1, we have designed a patch antenna with U-shaped slot. We are now going to continue the further design. Now we are going to draw a radiation box. Add these parameters for radiation box. (300 mm) length along x-axis, 300 mm length along y-axis, and similarly 100 mm is height. Similarly, add the other parameters in x, y, z dimension. Press OK. This is our design. Now I'm going to check this design is completely inside this radiation box. Assign box boundary as a radiation. From here you can check this is our ground plane, this is our page design, and this is radiation box. If you want to complete design of this, you can check the part 1 for U-shaped plot, U-shaped patch antenna. The port has been assigned, which is lump port, and material to the substrate has been assigned. Similarly, ground and patch is perfectly. Now I am going to add analysis setup. Add frequency setup, which is 2.7 GHz, 15. Add the sweep. Add frequency sweep. Add these sweep values. Press OK. Check the validation. It is completely OK. Now I am going to analyze this project. Thank you.